The question is, given a box and an image texture, how do the two get attached? Given a location on the box surface, how do we find the corresponding location on the image? This is potentially a tricky problem. Say we just try to use the location in the world as our input. This won't work well because our crate could be transformed with rotations and scalings. It might undergo an explosion that would change its shape. Any of these events would modify the world position on its surface, making it hard to get to the same pixel location on the image from frame to frame. This location problem is most commonly solved by adding two values to every vertex. These are called UV coordinates. Just like any other attribute attached to a vertex, these values are interpolated across each triangle during rasterization. Every pixel fragment generated for the surface will have these values available. Within the fragment shader, these two values are used to look up the corresponding pixel location in the texture. A pixel in a texture is often called a texel, to differentiate it from a pixel on a screen. For example, on this face of the box, we want to find the texel color to use for this pixel. At this pixel, the UV coordinate turns out to be U equal to 0.2, V equal to 0.7. Using these two values like coordinates on a map, we can look up the texel in the image and use this to modify the color of the surface.